better angle.
Here we go. Change of position.
Not your day.
Keep going.
The thieves will bless me for your head.
You don't. That was close. Oh, shit.
Change in position.
The hell?
Really appreciate the help.
That could have been worse.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Shit! the way. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, careful. Change of position. All right, here I go. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Getting a better angle.
Jesus, what the hell?
Nice to take a breather.
Trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking... Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid.
Can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?
Port in a storm. Butch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on a guy who did his damnest to melt his face off.
Switch your position. Can't do anything.
You're making this too easy!
Red Peggy.
Are you yes, sir? Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Every little bit helps. Drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Dropped one. Got one.
Thanks for waiting.
Worst day
ever. Down below!
That's very generous, sir. But I can't host a reality show. I'd blow my cover.
I'm changing position.
Freedom of speech covers whatever you post online, sir. If you're interested in something, how can it be called a conflict of interest? Strip away that accent, and 9 times out of 10, the French are saying something that makes no sense. Between you and me, sir, I don't scare easy. I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
All this craziness is giving me a big throbbing ulcer.
That was intense.
You can stop here.
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way. Access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
All right, I'll take a break for a bit.
Saw an albino snow leopard in Kerat once. Shot that magnificent bastard right in the face. Comrade, the bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, Deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wetworks mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper, right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
That tower is
nice. Go, deputy. Follow him.
To take a breather.
Change your position.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot. Thank you.
This deputy is someone you should keep your... Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.